I was a sanitation worker on December 3rd, 2015. A distracted driver pinned me to my work truck, caused me to be a double amputee. Since I've been in Beyond Therapy, it has me motivated, positive attitude. They're determined to push you to make you, you know, be successful in whatever your challenges is. It's just a great place, and I love it.